guys, I'm parked here. As you can see, it's uphill a little bit, and I have the hill climbing assistance on. So if I release the brakes and I'm not touching any of the bike is not moving, and now I can gradually release and start rolling. Okay guys, now that we are rolling, it's another day. I'm on my commute to work. I am supposed to find some traffic. I want to see how it behaves in the middle of traffic. But before that, as you see over there, there is a symbol of the gas, which means I hit the reserve. So and also it blinks on the side saying that I've done at this moment 5.6 kilometers already on the reserve. So that's the only fuel indicator that you have in the motorcycle. Is it when it goes low, it tells you how many kilometers you are doing. And since I think this is a 4-liter reserve tank, so it should be around 50 kilometers, something like that, not more than that. So just take that in consideration, something that just happened now and I am able to show you. So let's see if I can find some traffic, and we'll be right back. And here we are in the middle of traffic with the R18, and as you can see, I can easily do my commute to work. It's not very heavy today. Usually it's more heavy traffic than this, but I can do this lane splitting without big problems. I was thinking it would be a little bit harder, but again, like I'm saying, it's not a compact traffic today. I don't know why. Usually this is stopped traffic here. Today it's rolling, but the main point here is just I wanted to show you, it's just that you can commute to work with this motorcycle. It's not the most practical motorcycle. It's still large, it's wide, it's heavy, but it's doable. Not every day. This is now I'm rolling at nice speeds, around 90 kilometers an hour and everything. But when the traffic here is compact, I cannot go at these speeds. I go at 40 to 50 kilometers an hour, and an engine this big with this torque, it wants to roll. It doesn't want to ride at those low speeds. So it's not the best for this kind of engine with heavy traffic. But besides that, usually this commute takes me 25 minutes. I don't know why today that I wanted heavy traffic, there is not. But well, it's life. It's like this. When you want something, that it doesn't show. But today it's very light. I can easily roll without any problems. I wish it was like this every day, which is not. Like this every day, it's like taking me 10 minutes. Something that I usually do in 25 minutes, now it took me 10 minutes to do. So, as you can see, it ruined kind of my plans to show you how the bike is in the middle of heavy traffic. But I tried, at least I tried, I gave it a shot. To bring you the best and more accurate review of this motorcycle in three parts: the actual review, the second one which has the corrections, and this one showing you in the middle of the traffic and showing you there the indicator of the fuel level, which just happened. So it's something that I'm sure that almost no one showed them on the reviews. And basically this is it, guys. There is no point of me continue to talk, because what I wanted to show you, it will not be possible, which is commuting on heavy traffic. So please don't forget, subscribe to the channel, I would appreciate very much. You can follow my other networks, we have the links down in the description. You can also basically, for the Portuguese guys, I have partners where you can buy products. Also the links are down and in the description. And your friend Spitfire PT, with an heavy regret and no traffic today, is gonna say bye.